What? Oh my god!
Alright guys, for this video I'm gonna be putting some itchy powder on an iPhone X and dropping it in front of people to see what would happen. If this video gets 5,000 likes, I'll for sure 100% guaranteed do another part to this video. Let's just see what happens.
Yo, can you see my phone anywhere? Oh, there it is.
Did you touch it?
No, yeah, I saw it drop and it fell and what the f*** is going on with my hands?
Dude, like, I have an infection, bro.
They're like burning the
f***ing out. I have an infection, bro.
What? Oh my god!
Dude,
I'm so
sorry.
Oh,
why did you touch it, bro?
Well, you dropped it and you just ran away, so I thought, you know, maybe I could just leave it there.
You mean you can take it?
Well, no, I mean, I couldn't catch up, you were just gone.
Why the f*** you lying? Why you always lying?
I saw it go,
I mean, it didn't really seem like you were trying to catch up to me.
Oh, well, you know, I'm sorry.
Don't tell me you touched it, bro.
Yeah, it's f***ing disgusting.
Why did you throw it, dude?
It's f***ing disgusting, man. Why did you put that there?
Yeah, I have an infection, bro.
You have an infection? I got an infection now, man?
Yeah. Are you itching?
Yeah, what, man?
Dude, that's how it starts. Yeah. I'm actually kind of worried for you, dude.
What is it?
It's an infection, bro.
What kind of infection?
I don't know. Doctors aren't able to figure it out for me. My hands always itch all the time, and they say that they have to, like, amputate my arm.
Man.
I want to go to the doctor, bro.